Sometimes I dream about carried by the people around, keeping all the things I left behind. But now I know you can't change the past. Way too young to know the reason why. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back.
This is the kind of occasion we all relish as football fans. Non-stop hype all week long, and now for the action. And good evening on what is a perfect night for football, the floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. And what we have to look forward to is the second leg of this Champions League semi-final. It is Bayern Munich taking on Liverpool.
Thank you, Derek. Really looking forward to this game. It was very close in the first game, wasn't it? Somebody has to be brave in this tie. Somebody has to take the initiative. That could be the difference.
Initial 11 for Bayern. The highly rated Manuel Neuer between the posts. Lucas Hernandez plays alongside Niklas Süle at the back. And leading the attack today is the lethal Robert Lewandowski. And this is how Liverpool start the game. The highly rated Brazilian Alisson begins between the posts. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joe Gomez in central defence. Jorginho Wijnaldum starts with Jordan Henderson in the centre of the pitch. And leading the attack today is the ultimate pressing machine, Roberto Firmino. Alaba failed to hold it. Joe Gomez. Alexander Arnold has it. It's with Fabinho. Henderson. Roberto Firmino. Fabinho now. Joe Gomez. Fabinho. Henderson. Whether playing for his club or for his national team, Poland, Robert Lewandowski is a force to be reckoned. Ronaldo! Wonderful block. Well, he took care of it defensively. Fabinho. Henderson. It's with Fabinho. It's a highly promising Liverpool attack. But will there be an end product? Staunch rearguard action. And very deftly cut out. Fabinho, Mane, and back with Fabinho, Firmino, and now Henderson. Danger averted for now. Kimmich, Alaba, Lewandowski, given away. Promising sequence. Firmino. Thunders clear. This is Robert Lewandowski.
Well, it's a constant struggle for them to get out of their own half.
Sadio Mane now. Fabinho. That was splendid goalkeeping by Manuel Neuer.
Well, arguably the best goalkeeper in the world. Can you argue against that with a save like that?
And over comes the corner. Just couldn't capitalise there. Deflected behind, corner forthcoming. And he's fired over the corner. Well, he was being pursued furiously. The effort, though, nothing to write home about, really.
No, I think you give the credit to the defender there. Just put him off balance.
Kimmich with it. Zulu, Alaba. Here is Joshua Kimmich. Coutinho,
Müller.
Getting for, and in with a real chance. Surely. Well, it might still work out for them. Henderson, Alexander-Arnold, Van Dijk, Wijnaldum, Firmino, and here's Wijnaldum, not even close in the end, Lee.
Well, he's had a go, Derek, he's gone for power, but the accuracy just wasn't there, was it?
Kimmich. Here is Thiago. Here is Joshua Kimmich. Given away by Bayern Munich. Smuggled away. Fabinho now. Mane. Firmino. And threading it forward. And Mohamed Salah now. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Salah. Henderson has it. Wijnaldum. Wide of the target, and he's going to be disappointed.
Disappointed? Wow, it's a shocker. He should be doing a lot, lot better than that.
Kimmich. That is that for the first half here. And they're underway in the second half of this Champions League semi-final second leg. Now Mo Salah. Henderson. Fabinho. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore.
Counter-attacking, very much an option.
Kimmich with it. Maneuvering his way forward. It did look on for them, but not to be. Coutinho. Options in the centre. Coutinho. Müller in the middle. A cross there that was decidedly ordinary. Fabinho now. Roberto Firmino. Now Mo Salah. Jordan Henderson has lost possession. Liverpool throw in here. And Bayern will change personnel now. Henderson. Wijnaldum. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Leon Goretzka. Here is Joshua Kimmich. Alaba. Kimmich with it. Thomas Müller. Goretzka. Less than convincing defending. Thiago! And it is the opening goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden, one team ahead. Things have got to change on both sides. Well, here we see a better angle on it. There's nothing the keeper can do. A significant deflection and he's beaten.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready and now they will make the personnel change. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. It's with Roberto Firmino. Henderson. Here's Keita. Liverpool continue to advance. Will they be able to convert? It might be. And a fine stop. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Perisic on the move here. Goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. This might be ideal for the counter. Mane. Henderson. Mane. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. So the corner played into the box. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Perisic. Alaba. Doughty defending to win the ball back. Firmino. Mane. Oh, perfect timing as far as that goal's concerned. And not much time for the opposition to get back into it. Ahead on away goals.
Well, here we can take another look at it. You've got to ask questions about the keeper's positioning. That's half of his job. You can put the best keeper in the world wrong side of the goal and he won't save anything. Well, the happy times are back. The coach is more than delighted by his team's response.
So as far as the aggregate score is concerned, 1-1. Pavard, Alaba, Thiago, and Pavard on the ball. Joe Gomez, Virgil van Dijk. 5 minutes of the 90 still to go, and the teams cannot be separated. And given away. Here is Joshua Kimmich. Müller. Kimmich making progress. Defensive roadblock in the way of that cross. Mane.
It's with Roberto Firmino. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Liverpool trying to click into an attacking gear with the game level in the closing moments. And he has been ruled offside here. Can't... been by an awful lot.
Oh, I'm not so sure, but the linesman's got a better view than I have.
The referee's whistle, and it's Liverpool who move on to the final.
Oh, Derek, how cruel. I've never been a fan of the away goals rule. One team is, though, and they're in the final, and probably just about edged it. What a game. What drama.
Finest, wonder what the man prime is. Never underestimate your highness. Stripped in melanin.